glad you could join us at the Llamazon Corporation. Thanks for signing up to save humanity. I'm Melissa, your eyes in the sky, and I'll be here with you every step of the way. You're on board the state-of-the-art LZS-50, a warship and mobile arsenal. We're currently docked just offshore of Santa Llama City. We don't have much time to get you up to speed, so listen closely. A rogue group of ex-Llamazon employees have joined together and are calling themselves the Llamanati. At 3,000 hours, they hacked into the television broadcast nationwide and sent the following message.
Hi, I'm Peter.
Ahem. I mean, you don't know who I am. We are the Llamanati. Llamazon has brought this on themselves. For years, their delivery company relied on llamas. I was their default driver, but then out of greed, they replaced me with my sequel. We snuck in through the back door of Llamazon headquarters, and followed a file path that led us to expect us. Damn it. I told you we needed to cut holes in the eyes.
From that, at least we know the cause of the llama uprising. The government built walls to try and contain the llamas in smaller areas. They even tried making the llamas pay for it. But unfortunately, the llamas trumped us by using the sewer and subway systems to get under the walls. The situation is spiraling out of control, and the military are rapidly losing ground. So, yep, you guessed it. You're our only hope. But don't worry, we won't be sending precious little you into battle. It could complicate our insurance policy. You'll simply be required to deploy and pilot a remotely operated nuclear-assisted llama destroyer, or Ronald for short, from the comfort of your workstation. One last thing. Self, but management requires that I guide you through some basic training. Health keeps you alive. This is where we show your weapons. Energy allows you to use your combat abilities when you're in a tight spot, but keep an eye on. This is where we display your. Up here is where we display. Down here is where we'll show you your active something. Both weapons. Pick up the glowing energy. Turn your shield on to protect yourself. Don't get too comfortable. The next challenge won't be as easy.
Victory over llamas!
Attractor!
We need you to do something for us. Don't get too comfortable. The next challenge won't be as easy. Get ready for another influx. I'm seeing multiple heat signatures. If this were a film, Silence of the Llamas. Anyone up for a challenge? Sound the alarm. They're coming from all sides.
Cannon!
Oh, aren't you fancy? Have a shiny toy. It may be a false alarm, but I think they're regrouping. Coming.
Freeze ray.
Coming in from all sides. Want to cause some serious damage if you keep that up.
Enter!
You want upgrades, huh? Well, you're gonna have to work for them. Here's a new objective.
Dominator!
The department has let me know that they have something special in store for you. something coming. Fire. Figuratively, of course, not in the burning up into a fiery ball of goo way.
Enter, citizen!
Dare to take on another challenge? Llama hotspots in the vicinity. Proceed with caution. Raining llamas. Hallelujah.
Llamanator.
There's some red warning lights flashing over here. I'm sure it's nothing to be concerned about, though. You made them anglier. Keep it up.
Thank you.
halfway there. Keep pushing forward.
No more.
Clearing the city not enough for you? Here's a challenge. We seem to have a dilemma on us. Can you help out?
Water cannon!
They're trying to flank you. Watch out. Crying over spilled blood, but it sure is fun to laugh about.
Llamas are dead. I'd be excited, but I'm just...
My telemetry is picking up a bunch of them coming your way. Got destroyed. Don't worry, we can just deploy a new one for you, but remember that you'll lose all the perks.
Pistol!
Enter, citizen!
You've got to push yourself. Here's another challenge. Weapons at the ready. There's another pack inbound. Add this to your supply of llama mix. No llamas in sight. Proceed to next stage. Watch your six. Congratulations, a shiny new weapon unlocked. Buckets of blood on the floor, 99 buckets of blood.
That's a lot of dead llamas.
Come on in.
Think you're up to the task? Okay, look sharp. You're about to be hunted down. This area looks secure. Good work.
Llamas have been slain. You may now pass.